What's up, everybody? Rizzo the Fake Show. Welcome back to an episode of another Abazardi video. So today we are back at it again with a new update. This is Silvatore Requiem. Yo, I am very tired right now, so this video is probably gonna be around 3 minutes. Okay, so let's go with the next. Let's move on. Why are you dancing? That's Silvatore Requiem dancing. Okay. So this is E. It's like an arrow barrage. Filter uses the Requiem arrow to barrage. It does a lot of damage. Pretty good as well. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, you can turn off the circle by using Q. Okay. This is R. And if Silvatore Requiem uses R, your stand automatically uses R. This is T. It's like a sprint. It knocks everyone out of its path. Okay. This is Y. It makes people move randomly. You know what I mean? So if you want to get people out of your sight, you can just use Y, and then boom, you can escape. This is F. F is like the ultimate ability. It did nothing. You missed. So basically what F is trying to do is it basically knocks you down like GR and then it's gonna insta-kill you. So there's not gonna be many new updates that are gonna be going in. See if there's any other moves. Also, this thing looks sick, by the way. Look at this. Yeah, it looks sick. This new enemy. Oh, you can heal with X. Yo, that's. Lomi. And you can heal. He uses the sound of the from Undertale and Undertale. I don't know. I haven't played the game. No, you can just straight heal. So they did a lot of revamps. The map has been revamped, so that's cool. Okay. So if you're wondering about the Star Platinum Requiem, it's not gonna be coming like this year because it's not on the roadmap. The roadmap, as you see, the roadmap as like makes what they're gonna release in future days, future updates. But they're not gonna add any other spices on top, you know what I mean? Stop. So yeah, shout out to Grim3689. He has a YouTube channel. I will link it down below in the description so you can go subscribe. If you want more, leave a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. If you like it, share it with your friends, family, pet, your cat, if you have one, and tell them that this channel is going to be the best in history. Goodbye.